sector is mine.
The Orkan Archive has led us to this location. Defend the extractors until you find an Arkwing part blueprint. Ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire. Artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site. An Arkwing part blueprint. Head to extraction when you are ready.
Ordis does hope to see the Arkwing soon.
The Orkan Archive has led us to this location. Defend the extractors until you find an Arkwing part blueprint. ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire. The excavator has run out of power. Find a cell. Blueprint. Head to extraction when you are ready.
Congratulations, you've crafted an Arcwing. Now, I must commence calibration. So much to do. By my calculations, this process will take 372 hours. Oh, that does seem like a long time.
Tenno, this is an urgent mission. A Corpus scout ship with information about the location of the Grineer Baylor Fomorians has been located. Raid this ship for intel. We need to know everything they do. Tensions between the Grineer and Corpus are boiling over. You're here to find out what the Corpus know.
For too long, the Corpus have extorted the Grineer. Throw back. Consider all contracts canceled. This.
Take over!
from the void.
Mech! Meet Halo! Your fate! My future!
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Sorry, ship integrity will not be with extraction this time. It's not...
Ortis, do it now.
Okay. Deploying armor.
Tenno, you need to get to the other side of this debris field where Ortis can safely extract you.
I suppose my calibration process was not necessary after all.
Get to cover. The Thermorian's guns will obliterate you. We now have the tools to take on Vahek and his Baylor Fomorians. His arsenal is growing, but so will ours. There are more Arkwing designs and more weapons. Together we will take to the skies and confront this new threat.